How to activate an iPhone troubleshooting. Congratulations, you got your new iPhone. Now it's time to activate it and start enjoying the sleek new technology and maybe make some phone calls too. While the easiest way to activate a new iPhone is from the carrier store, if you bought your new phone online, you will need to activate it at home. You can activate your iPhone using a wireless or cellular network connection, or by using iTunes on your computer. Number 1. I am getting prompted to enter an Apple ID and password during activation. If you have purchased your device secondhand, you may be greeted with an Apple ID login screen before your device is able to activate. This is the activation lock and is designed to prevent thieves from activating stolen iPhones. If you encounter this, you will need the previous owner to remove the iPhone from their account or have them sign in on the iPhone. There is no other way around this. If you can't contact the previous owner, have them sign into iCloud.com settings with their Apple ID and remove the iPhone from their My Devices section. This will allow you to activate the iPhone as your own. Number 2. I am getting a no SIM card installed or invalid SIM message. There are a few things that may be causing this error. Try toggling airplane mode on and then off again. Open the settings app, select general and then about. Download any available carrier settings updates. Try removing and resetting your SIM card. Ensure that your iPhone is unlocked if you are using a STM card from a carrier different than the one you got your iPhone for. For example, if you have an iPhone that you got from AT&T and you are trying to use a Verizon SIM card, you will need AT&T to unlock your iPhone first. Number 3. I keep encountering errors when trying to activate. If you cannot activate your iPhone, no matter what you try, you may be able to fix the problem by restoring it. Connect the iPhone to your computer and open iTunes. Select your iPhone at the top of the window and then click Restore iPhone. Wait while your iPhone restores. Then start the setup process and attempt to activate it. The restore process may take a little while to complete. Number 4. My iPhone won't activate even after restoring. If your iPhone won't activate after restoring it, you will need to contact your carrier. They may be able to activate it for you over the phone or in the store.